Hey friends, foes, subbies. There's so much to catch up on. Way too much. Overwhelming. But I wanted to say congratulations to everyone that took part in exposing Nature Boy. Congratulations to the women that decided that they were finally going to press charges. Naitiri and Velvet Marquez, Nature Boy's ex-wife. And baby's mother. Anyways, the shade Naitiri gave today kind of gave me a little life. I'm not gonna lie, even though I'm still tight with Naitiri for not taking accountability with her behavior when she mistreated Malia, when Malia had that mental breakdown. But it is what it is. You did the right thing by telling. Please don't go back. Do not turn it. Well, they ain't gonna take it back, but don't switch up what you had to say. All right. This right here, shout out to you, Stinson, I thought was hilarious. I just wanted to share it. And the rest will speak for itself. I'll see you guys later if I go live. I promise. So maybe I should.
Three counts of that, one count of rape and one count of false imprisonment. Because of those charges, I'm not able to set a bond in your case. So your attorney is going to follow up with you about filing a motion for bond in Superior Court. But that's going to be all we can do for you today.
Outstanding. All I can say is outstanding.
New at 6 tonight, DeKalb County police have taken an accused cult leader into custody. And tonight, that man faces a number of charges, including rape and false imprisonment. Now, Fox 5's Portia Bruner has spent the day looking into the case and joins us now with what she's learned. Portia?
Yeah, very interesting case here, Russ. I can tell you, first off, Eligio Bishop, 40 years old, is being held here at the DeKalb County Jail behind me without bond, charged with some very serious crimes. Critics call the organization Carbon Nation a cult. I spoke to several members today who were all there yesterday when he was arrested. They call him God, literally.
God is a very loving being. He's very caring. He's very holy.
The women and men who belong to the organization called Carbon Nation believe their leader, 40-year-old Eligio Bishop, is literally God. And they insist he should never have been arrested by DeKalb County Police Wednesday night at this home they say he rents here on Arbor Trace near La Vista Road. They were all here when police showed up unexpectedly.
I came outside. Police were circling with the helicopter I seen first. Then I come to the front window. We see they're outside with guns pointed at the doors, pointed at the windows.
This is a revolving door, and you can come in and out as you please. No one is going to hold you against your will here.
But DeKalb County investigators say a woman who left this organization recently made very serious accusations about the mistreatment of women. After a search warrant was executed, Eligio was charged with rape, false imprisonment, and prohibition on nude or sexually explicit electronic transmissions. He's currently being held at the DeKalb County Jail without bond.
We teach sexual education and we believe in nudity. Yeah. And so that's one of the charges that's trying to be brought against my chief, is for revenge porn. But the female that was here, the woman that was here, she gave consent to actually release it for sexual education. It's not just like porn, it's for educational purposes.
Everything that happens sexually happens among adults.
Correct.
Yes. Consenting adults.
Correct. Yes.
I did speak at length with the women there. They said that many women come and go from this organization because they don't necessarily like what they discover about themselves, and say that this is another targeted attack against Mr. Bishop. Of course, police are saying they're still investigating what happens inside the home there and what happens to the women who say they leave because they've been sexually mistreated. We'll continue to work on the story and have more developments as they come into Fox 5 News. Reporting live at the DeKalb County Jail, Portia Bruner, Fox 5 News.
All right, some chilling stuff there. Portia, thanks very much.
This next clip right here was mainly to show you guys how cocky Nature Boy started to become. He was so rude to authority figures and disrespectful. It really, really irked the shit out of me that he was getting away with this. But days later, he was behind bars. So, hey, I guess karma came on time.
You gonna live there? Everyone live there?
No visitors. Why?
Who lives here? Whose house is this?
Me.
I'm sorry?
I'm the owner of that.
What's your name?
Did I do something wrong?
No, I'm asking your name.
I don't want to give you my name.
Okay.
You have a nice night? Yes, this is my house.
Okay.
Okay.
Who else lives here?
Just me.
And you're all just visiting from outside, just friends visiting?
Just me. Yeah, we're just being regular. We're regular people. There's nobody in danger. Well, listen, I want to understand why are you giving me that energy, though?
I'm just asking a question.
Well, I don't want to tell you my name. I opened my door to you so you can come in.
That's fine. It's just perfectly fine.
If you had to.
Okay. Well, why? Don't ask me my name. Okay. I'm not disrespecting your authority. I'm just saying that you're breaking my rights. I'm in my home.
No, really.
You're not even supposed to be in my home.
You invited me.
I invited you in. Exactly. Yeah. That's my point. I invited you in. So don't harass me. I'm showing you everybody's safe.
No, sir.
Okay, all right. Just don't harass me. Because they keep calling the cops over here, and I'm tired of this shit, man. This is my life. I pay taxes. Y'all work for me.
Sir, I'm not harassing you. This is my first time being
here. No, I let you in to show to everybody. Don't ask me my name.
Okay?
Okay? Hey, listen. Everybody here is safe. Would you like to walk around the house? I let you in my house. And listen, I let you in to let you know nothing was going on. I didn't have to do that.
I know you didn't.
Okay, so don't ask me my name.
So I'm asking your name instead of coming here.
No, I don't want to. Don't ask me my name. I'm the one that you work for. You work for me.
I work for the state.
Sir. No, you work for the state, and I pay taxes, so I pay your bills.
Have a nice day, sir.
Okay, have a nice day.
Fuck out of here, man.
Turn that shit up, man.
That's true.
This was pretty much creepy to me, but the day that Nature Boy got arrested, I got 333 subscribers. And if you don't know what that is, that's 33,300 subscribers. And I thought it was crazy. I had to screenshot it. And From the moment I started to document Carbonation, I've always said that Velvet Marquez would be Nature Boy's karma, and it seems to be coming true. She made a little cryptic video yesterday, even on Black, I was able to see it. And it seems as if she will be, for sure, testifying against her ex-husband, Nature Boy, Eligio Bishop, her ex-handler, if you really want to be technical. Nature Boy has done so much damage, and hopefully this can be reversed. She seems to be on the right path. Shout out to you, Velvet. Take care of them beautiful baby girls. And of course, shout out to Baby Ja. You are loved. You are so gorgeous, so beautiful. You are so blessed. And I pray that God removes you from those evil people that are raising you. Because you know, these are the times where children tend to learn the most. Anyways, y'all, I'll catch you on the next video. Hopefully live. I'ma tell the truth and the whole truth.